What's up guys, it's me here, Corey, again with another video today. And today I'm going to talk to you about Showbox. I don't know if recently you guys can't watch any movies on Showbox. I don't know if the app needs to update or something, but something is wrong with Showbox. You can't get to watch no movies. Give me a sec. Like for this one, say I want to watch that. Yeah, so say like I want to watch this movie, and you press watch now, and you see all these coming up. These tell me that you want to download it, and I do not want to download it. So what I recommend is this. So I'm going to show you how to fix that. So first you need to go into Play Store, and this app, it named Eka Tech VPN. You need to install it and press accept. This app will allow you to watch any movies on Showbox. Any movie. So just follow my lead, press open. And you will see this come up that said disconnected. All you need to do is press the power button right here. It says connecting. Once it has connected and you see this little key right up here, then you are ready to go on Showbox. So just go on it, touch the app, and you are now free to watch any movie. Let me search for my favorite movie. Give me a minute guys. The Player, it's actually a cool movie. You guys can just look for it. It's actually very nice. It's very cool. Here it is. Yeah, so see, already ready to play. So just press watch now, and here we go. Ready to watch. It's loading. This movie
a week later, a star
was playing a while ago, so I'm just going to show you.
On the plane.
That's it.
Mr. King, we gamble on pride. My name is Mr. Johnson.
So yes,
this
guys.
This is the house. Sandra is the dealer.
We are live.
Pit boss.
Rain check, it's Jen.
Say hi to the wife for
so,
me.
Yeah.
Nobody can see her shame.
It's just
yeah,
a tattoo.
That's all I want to show like you guys. So. Yeah, so. That's it for now. So guys, yeah, so just like, share, and subscribe to my video. It's me, your boy Corey. Peace out.